That's it. Good. Good. Keep coming. Keep coming. Okay. Perfect. You are listening to the BearManor Radio Network. And by the way, next time the guest on the voice actor show is Fred Fries. Fred Fries. Never heard of him. Now for the first time ever, Lorie's Book Nook. Now listen up very carefully. You are going to hear some nice little stories about Jerry Colonna.
Oh, it's so lovely being a bookshelf here in the library of Bear Manor. But why am I so lonely? Oh, I know. I need some books to fill me up. Hey, Lorie, it's time for your book nook to fill me up.
What? What? Oh, I'll be right there, Belinda.
Oh, you gotta fill me up. I'm a lonely, empty bookshelf.
Oh, hi. Yes. Thank you, Belinda. That was Belinda Bookshelf. She's part of the Bear Manor family, and so am I, Lorie Kellogg. And this is the very first edition of Lorie's Book Nook, Conversations with Bear Manor Authors. Books and audio about the golden age of Hollywood. Check out BearManorMedia.com to find a great book for yourself. My very first guest on Lorie's Book Nook is Robert Colonna, the son of Jerry Colonna, the great comedian and musician made famous on The Bob Hope Show and Disney's Alice in Wonderland, as well as many others. We'll talk to Bob about what it was like growing up with the man who coined the phrase,
"Greetings, Gate!"
In fact, Bob has authored his father's biography under that title. We'll also find out the origins of Jerry's catchphrases, and we'll hear the sound of the man himself, Jerry Colonna. All that and more on the very first Lorie's Book Nook. Welcome, Robert Colonna, author of Greetings Gate, the story of Professor Jerry Colonna. How are you today?
Just fine, thank you very much. We're having a little snow here where I am. I'm in Providence, Rhode Island.
Yeah, just missed us here in the Catskills.
We're getting yet another little whiff of snow here. We thought we're all done, but I guess we're not.
Yeah, we're in the Catskills, and it was supposed to be snow as well, and it just turned to a little freezing rain last night, thank goodness, and you got the brunt of it this time.
Yeah.
So you grew up in Hollywood?
Well, specifically, I grew up in Studio City in the San Fernando Valley. Mm-hmm. I was adopted out of Phoenix. I was born in Phoenix, but I was adopted as an infant, and we grew up on... A beautiful little house on Fryman. It wasn't little, actually. A beautiful house on Fryman Road in Studio City.
So did you have the Hollywood kid life, or did you kind of have a normal life with a little Hollywood sprinkled in?
I think it was a mixture. My folks wanted it to be as normal as possible. I went to parochial school. You know, it was not a private school or anything like that. It was good. And I did have some friends that were in the business. We obviously, Dad was close to Bob Hope, so I grew up knowing the Hope kids. I'm still in touch with some of them. And but, you know, a lot of them were just kids I knew in the neighborhood. And we did have, I mean, yeah, we had a lot of Hollywood people around us. Mickey Rooney lived next door to us for a while. Gordy McRae was behind us. Gene Autry's ranch was a ways up the street. But for the most part, they were just, you know, I just hung around with regular kids.
Did your dad tour with Bob Hope on the USO tour?
Oh, my heavens, yes. Yes, right from the beginning.
Did you ever get to go with?
Only one time. I went with him in the 1950s when they flew up to Alaska. They took the families. Bob took Dolores and two of the kids, the two older kids, Tony and Linda, and Mom and I went up with Dad. That was up at going up to Elmendorf Air Force Base in 1956 at Christmas time.
That must have been really great to see the troops and feel that energy that Bob and your dad had.
Oh, well, it was amazing. I mean, I also performed once for the troops. My dad called me up. I was working in Dad's nightclub act in my early 20s for a while, in and around Nevada, Vegas and Reno and Tahoe and all that.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.